Light Finance, the world of financial freedom.
Hi everyone, on Monday morning, we start the Monday market forecast with new energy after a short break. At the beginning, of course, the macro calendar. We will start on Tuesday as Monday's standard looks poor on major events. On Tuesday, we will receive the minutes of the monetary policy meeting from Australia and the interest rate decisions from China, where we hear voices about fear of inflation. As for yuan himself, in the long term, it is expected to strengthen against the dollar. The Chinese are slowly moving their factories to other countries, such as Indonesia, and switching to the service-based economy, which will result in them not fighting as fiercely for exports as before, simply because they will not be as dependent on external trade. As for decision made by the 18 largest banks in China, the scenario of leaving the interest rate unchanged is likely, due to Thursday's decision to pump $15.5 trillion into the market in the form of medium-term loans. Moving on, the most important day will be Thursday when we receive the ECB's interest rate decision, monetary policy statement, and US initial jobless claims, which will be tracked for obvious reasons. The cherry on top of the cake may be Friday, where we will receive preliminary PMI from Great Britain and preliminary PMI from industry from Germany for July. Moving on to the charts, EURUSD still looks short. We are at the lower boundary of the forming flag slash triangle, so we are dealing with a key level, and there is also a support from the very strongest 161.8 Fibonacci level. USD CAD reached the orange zone in line with the scenario and clearly broke the 1.26 level. It looks like a sure step towards a further strengthening of the dollar. We have data from Canada only on Friday, so this scenario looks quite interesting. Crude oil is still awaiting a break from OPEC Plus, and at the moment I think that a strengthening dollar may have a negative impact on the price of black gold. Gold sluggish but moving upwards, probably the new regulations are starting to leave a mark on the price. The polarity reversal principle may be working right now, and we can see the continuation of the movement. So that's it for today. I wish you a successful trading, and until next one guys, take care, bye.